There's me and the boss. It's one of the first times I met him.
There's a picture of you there, signing with Alex Ferguson.
Mm.
What was it like when you signed that?
Just brilliant. Signing the paper and that. Just couldn't believe it was happening.
He came to us as a small, skinny little boy, you know. But when you see potential, it sticks out to you. It's your job then to bring that to fruition, to make them a man.
Alex Ferguson was someone that I looked up to as a father figure. One of the most important people in my life from the age of 12, 13 when I first met him.